Video: Joe Biden forces little girl to touch his crotch. Former Vice President Joe Biden was filmed forcing a young girl to touch his crotch during a ceremonial Senate swearing-in session at the Capitol on January 6, 2015. The video by C-SPAN shows the startled girl recoiling in shock at what she was forced to feel. One observer describes the act by Biden as a double tap on his manhood. The large extended family of Senator Pat Roberts, RKS, was gathered around Biden for photographs. Biden, as usual, positioned a girl child with him. Biden calls for everyone to look up at the Senate photographer in the gallery. While everyone is looking up, Biden grabs a girl, first by her left arm, then her left hand, with his right hand. Biden then pulls the back of her hand toward his crotch, bending it backward to get her hand closer. The girl pulls back, but Biden pulls back harder for a second touch, so forcefully that she stumbles. The girl recoils in shock, starts to reach over with her right hand to free herself as she looks over to see what Biden is doing to her. She bumps her face on his hand. She brings her free right hand to her mouth and then looks quizzically up at Biden. Biden doesn't look at her as he keeps holding onto her left hand after she pulled back again, but he does not bring it back to his crotch as the Senate photographer was starting to take the photos. Instead, he pulled the girl's hand to his thigh and rubbed it up and down on his leg. Biden continues to grip the girl's left hand as the family starts to mill about, only releasing after she reached over with her right hand to try again to free herself. The incident takes place about 1:40 in the video and was over in seconds. It shows an experienced operator in action. Viewer tip: a better understanding of Biden's moves can be seen by slowing the video down to half speed in the YouTube settings for the video. Click the widget icon, select speed and set at 0.5.